The era of chrome bumpers, plastic, and rubber end caps. I got an ARB for the 60. I like the chrome bumper, but I want a bit more protection to keep the trees off my copper radiator. I got a few things to do before the install. . 1938 Farmall A. No hydraulics, straight off the family farm. I extended the original bumper to make room for a winch. I like how I could stand on the extended bumper to work under the hood. I made the platform the winch sits on. Maybe I'll use it on my FJ62. The ARB requires the bracket that mounts between the frame rail and the original bumper. When extending the bumper, I used a plasma cutter to blast the rivets out that held the bracket to the frame. Notice how the ARB bracket attaches to the frame and the old bumper bracket. I thought the bumper appeared too glossy, so I plasti-dipped it with flat black. It will wear off, but I think it matches the rusty old rig better. Years ago, I painted the front grille with plasti-dip.